As we were making our way to the second floor, as we passed the wardrobe office on the first floor, the full spectrum camera captures a figure standing at the back. Here's the footage slowed down with stills of the film. We sent the footage to Mr. Andy Bailey of Infraredy, who is an expert in images and has over 30 years of experience in analysing paranormal evidence. Here's his evaluation. Perspective and proportion of apparition fit well into the surroundings. Cameraman no recollection of visible presence, so this would suggest energy was outside of visible part of electric magnetic spectrum. This is where full spectrum camcorder has its advantage over naked eye, as in addition to recording the presence of visible light, it is capable of capturing an electronic representation of the UV and IR that we can't see. Frame rate a little slow, softening the actual image. Outline is distinct, slight translucence. Reviewed original file plus its supporting data file shows no editing or manipulation, so suggests no reason why this is fake.